Today I want to show you different type of circuit breakers and fuses. Now I got the old fashioned fuses and the 1980s circuit breakers, other circuit breakers, and especially this one dates back from the 1930s. Now, if you think a circuit breaker is a reasonable new invention or modern invention, it isn't. Someone named Hugo Stotz in 1924 around invented the first circuit breaker as an alternative to this one. Basically, remove this fuse. And replace it with something like that. Now, of course, the 1924 design looked different. It was made from ceramic. It was kind of rounder shape, I believe a little bit larger. And that's how it was basically done. You just replace the old fuse and you had the push button for setting the circuit and breaking the circuit. And the basic principle, design or function in this old thing, 1930s, or even the one from Hugo Stotz, was basically the same design like this one, just that this one is different shaped, from plastic, more compact design. And what's inside this is basically what's inside here or here. Now, I was kind of hoping I could unscrew that, but it's all riveted. And I don't want to break it. I wanted to show you the inside of it. I was also kind of curious. But because it's such a nice old thing, I'm going to leave it. I have some of these. They're still available. So I'm going to try and open that. And of course, I will open that. So I can give you brief explanation how these things work. So, I managed to rip that modern circuit breaker apart. Okay. Now, when there's a short circuit, that coil magnetizes, activates a plunger that makes the circuit breaker trip. Here's a metallic strip. When there's an overload, that warms up. It's designed to twist over and it causes the circuit breaker to trip. So that's the overload protection here. And that is a direct short circuit protection. So now we take a look inside this. Like I said, this is an alternative replacement to the old so-called blow fuses. Because, I mean, if you have a short circuit overload, they blow and you can't reset them. By these, you can reset them. Unfortunately, it was not possible to open it without breaking it. However, you find that metallic strip and acts as an overload protection. It bends against this little thing here that causes this to trip. By taking a closer look, you can also find the magnetic coil inside it. When there's a short circuit, that magnetizes and causes the button to trip. Just like here. The modern circuit breaker. And that is basically what is still in this 1930 circuit breaker or earlier versions. The basic principle is the same. It just over time circuit breakers become more sensitive, more advanced. There are different categories. regarding sensitivities than from letter A, B, C, L, D, or whatever. L has usually got the category of these type of users, while the B kind of acts a little bit faster. And yes, that old circuit breaker still works. I tested it, it works fine.